Give me a sign. Where are we at now? Oh, only 11. Oh. Okay. That's not that bad, I guess. Run this town. Alright. Do-do-do-do. Another dollar, another day. Proper words to say, she would tell them, but she had nothing left to sell them. Another paladin. Three ranks to a dumpster legend, I know. Say what you mean. This deck's really weak against mech mage. It's just very bad. And we had a pretty decent opening, too. It's just the way it goes sometimes. I need a consecration. Well, it's just a fucking Fell Reaver. Like, we could have easily come back, except for Fell Reaver. Yo, have some faith. Have some faith. I'm laddering. I dropped to like 7. Yeah. Yeah. Hi, Matt. How are you? Tell me I'm right. Down on me. The first mage loss, you think coining Minibot is better than Keeper and Secret. I ended up having the Secret Keeper. Can you Frostbolt the Keeper? I don't even honestly remember. Justin Freo, what's up? And I wish that was an Avenge. And let the sun ring down on me. This probably is an Avenge. You think I should hit? No. It's Competitive Spirit, that sucks. Okay, it's Avenge. So Gaming Keeper then doesn't accomplish anything and you can't kill Minibot unless all three Arcane Missiles hit it. Oh, it was a Redemption. Okay. Yeah, I understand what you're talking about. Oh, he did use the Flame Cannon. Yeah. Yeah, I get what you're saying, Phenom. And giving up on ladder at rank 3 and just play arenas, that's fine. Arena's fun. Huh? If that hits that. Nope.
I was playing Arena yesterday and the guy it was literally aggro paladin arena. Landed every juggler perfectly.
Damn. If we top deck Dr. Six, then we are in good shape.
What's he doing?
I don't know. Coin Dr. Six? We're fucked. Noobstone 2, what's up? So, oh my god.
Oh,
okay. Okay.
Counter with arrow. Kill his knife juggler.
Hit that knife juggler. Unfortunately, it is repentance. Renegades. There you go. There you go. Oh.
Still bad.
Still bad.
But you're gonna get 6 damage to face, probably.
Well, that's gonna bring out a get down, which if it hits that is death. Yep. Wow. I suck.
At RNG for us.
Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you. Hey, Super Newman. Jesus God. Thousand says, what's up? MK says, gray shirt.
Wait a minute.
What?
What if he's, like, incredibly stupid?
What if he's, like, incredibly stupid?
Yeah, what?
And hits with his knife juggler first?
Yeah, what if he does that? Knife juggler dies. You avenge that. Okay, well, you could still win, I think.
What's going avenge on here?
It's avenge on that. So now it's a 9-6. He has to kill it.
Mm-hmm. He brings back out the 2-1.
Doing that before playing moves. Wow.
No, he's going face.
He's going face.
Wow. Oh, that's why.
Well, that's a good card.
But I'm dead.
But it's Noble Sacking Revenge.
Great. We literally just got raped by RNG in that game. That sucked.
Yeah, that was dumb.
That really sucked. 27!